The light in here is really great, but I don't know how much it's going to cost to replace those handles on the cab.